turn it loud, cause English and baby J, we come to make a change. The revolution starts today. Get with us or get out the way. Hey, English and baby J, we come to make a change. The revolution starts today. Get with us or get out the way. Hey, English and baby J, we come to make a change. The revolution starts today. Get with us or get out the way. Hey, English and baby J, we come to make a change. The revolution starts today. Get with us or get out the way. Hey,
shit. Yo, I go by the name of Joe Gorter, aka Gordon Bennett. Part of Unfriendly Neighbors, Rusty Jukebox Records, RJ all day. I'm bigging up Baby J for the FTP Fix the Problem mixtape. But right now, we're gonna take on another FTP topic.
What's that?
And that's fuck the police.
Okay.
But listen, blood, you really need to fix the problem.
If you've got one,
get onto it.
Yeah, fix it.
Yo, I just want hands up. Jay wrote the beat to make Darby stand up. Too many youths wanna do what the man does. Slang push pedal, end up in handcuffs. Banged up back of the van like bang bus. Could've tried running, get caught by the ambush. On the floor, we're forced to give answers. Ignored, walked over, they don't understand us. You can get lashed, just walk in the street. Talk to police, get a portion of beef. Mr. Porky Pig ain't talking to me. Run up in your yard, taking all of your weed. Man, 5-0's causing me grief. All of them fraudulent, calling it peace. When I'm talking to peeps outside a club, they're like, come on, sir, you ought to be leaving. Real crooks, they don't watch him, but I'm just stood there clutching. He's telling me that I shouldn't chat back, or there's gonna be problems. I don't believe there's an option. It's their officer, and they're just looking to stop any youth with a hood on his top. If they're in luck, he's got a gun in his boxers and some bud in his sock. There's a thin blue line between corrupt or not. Is the system fucked or what? You could pay a crooked cop a couple of bills so you don't get locked. You could shot, but still get robbed, and the coppers would desert you. But when a man who robs gets shanked by the man who shots, it becomes a vicious circle.